What you see is a reproduction of a gladius, the Roman sword gladius, and made by Kris Cutlery. The blade is made of high carbon, and it can cut very well, and it is very well tempered and also sharpened, as you can see it here. There is a longer video on this channel, if you wish and to go and see and know more about this sword, you can go and watch the longer video on this sword, which is also very interesting and very revealing about the mechanics of this sword. A gladius made by Kris Cutlery.